What has actually happened to the weapon balance patch? It was first announced a couple months ago. I'm not quite sure about the exact date, but I know that I posted a video about it on the 2nd of September, which if we do the math, gives us more than 3 months. It's quite a long time for the patch to still be in the testing environment and not released into the vanilla game. And just so we are clear, I'm mentioning this from the customer standpoint, not from the developer standpoint, because I know that it takes them tons of time to develop those patches, so don't get me wrong here. I'm just simply comparing it to the previous patches, which were first released to CTE and then added to the retail version of the game. At first, players thought that TTK changes will come in the October patch, they didn't, then naturally everyone hoped for the November, but we all know the result, we still don't have the patch, and DICE developers have already confirmed that it will not be coming in the December update, which is scheduled for the 11th of December. The official statement says that they are still tweaking the patch and it will be coming back to the CTE in the near future. But here is the most important question. Is it really coming back, and is it even planned to be released into the vanilla game? Remember guys that all of the things I'm gonna mention from this point are only my personal speculations, and this whole situation could go into the exact opposite direction. I've been thinking about it a lot lately, and the first question I asked myself was, why was the TTK patch even invented? Who came up with the idea and what was it designed for? I think we can all agree that at this point in time, especially when we already have Battlefield 2018 confirmed and scheduled to be released at the end of 2018, it doesn't really make much sense to completely redesign the current Battlefield game, unless it's something different. And this something different could be incursions. Right from the moment when the closed alpha started and people were giving feedback about weapon balance, balancing classes, etc, etc, the answer was always that this will change when TTK patch goes live. So basically whole incursions were based on the TTK patch right from the beginning. And now I suppose that many of you are asking yourself a question, why are incursions even a thing? They are not going to come out before 2018, I mean Battlefield 2018, and even if they did, no one's going to play them. Well, that's kind of a topic for a different video, but I'm just gonna say it. Incursions are not being designed for Battlefield 1. I'm not gonna go deeper into this topic, but trust me guys, incursions are going to be a thing in Battlefield 2018. So now we could potentially assume that if the TTK patch in Battlefield 1 is for incursions, and incursions are to test out incursions for Battlefield 2018 instead of Battlefield 1, we would be basically testing out a new damage model for Battlefield 2018 in the retail version of Battlefield 1. Remember that all of these are only my speculations, but if you look at this realistically, we have 11 months till the next Battlefield title, and incursions are still in the closed alpha. They're not gonna come out, and even if they do, it's not gonna leave it much time to be played before 2018 comes out. But as I've already mentioned, all of these are my personal speculations, and they don't need to be true. Everything can be different, and they might even surprise us with releasing incursions before the last DLC. Who knows? Anyway guys, that would be it for this video. I know it's a short one, but then again, there isn't really much to speculate about here, and I don't want to push it too long to make it boring. As always guys, if you enjoyed, remember to leave a like, subscribe, and I see you on the battlefield!